Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Lava Mobiles. Many viewers ask me to make a video on Lava Mobiles, that's why I am making it. So first of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account, and this solution is also working on all Lava Mobile phone which have Android 6.0.1 or 7.0.2 and 5.1.1, and this solution is not working for 8.0.1. So keep watching this video. If you want to unlock your device, you can see here this device is asking Gmail account. So friend, first of all you have to subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. So before starting the solution, here you have to type some text and just select the text and click on three dot menu and select assist option. Now it will open a Chrome browser. Select no thanks. This is not Chrome browser, this is Google search. You can search here or you can open Chrome directly. Just click on Chrome icon. Now we are in Chrome browser. Accept and continue. No thanks. Here we have to search two application. First of all, let me download Google Account Manager. Account Manager. Pango.in. Here you will get a link 6.0.1. This is a perfect working Google Account Manager for 6.0.1. Go to down and find download link here. Just click on download button. Just lie down. Click on download button again. Update permissions. Allow. Click OK. Now Google Account Manager is downloading on the background. Click on open. Now you have to install Google Account Manager. You have to select unknown sources. Just enable this. Go to back again. Click on this application, just click on install, accept. You have to remember that I have downloaded and installed 6.0.1 Google Account Manager. You have to select Google Account Manager according to your Android version. Just click done. Now Google Account Manager has been installed. Now we are going to download another application which is created by Pango.in. Just go on Google and type here Pango FRP login tool. This is best application for 6.0.1 and 5.1.1, and this application is also working in 9.0 and 8.0 Android version. Just open the link. This application doesn't work if you are not installed Google Account Manager. Just click on download button. Click again. Go to down, click download button. Click OK. We have just used two application. Click on open button. Just install this application. According to me, this is the best application to remove FRP lock. Just click open. And finally, you will see account information. Just tap on three dot menu. browser sign in. Here you have to use your own account. Just enter your account. I am using a Debian account here. Enter your password. New account has been added. Here you have to reboot your device. I have fast forward this clip to save time. It has taken around 2 or 3 minutes. Just complete this step yourself. Now you can see here, account has been added. I don't want to protect my device right now. I will set up pattern lock and pin lock after this setup complete. Now you can see here, we have unlocked our Lava mobile phone with Android 6.0.1. If you like the video, hit the like icon and share this video with your friend. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. And thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Now you can see here Android version and model number. You can see here model number and Android version 6.0. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Bye.